First of all, the bacteria are taken up into the plant because the plant recognizes the nod factor they produce. So therein is the specificity. The plant recognizes them as beneficial bacteria, takes them in and provides them with the protected ecological niche, food, and energy. In return, the bacterium supply all the nitrogen the plant needs. This highly evolved process is very common in legumes. About 15% of the leguminous species have symbiosis with specific bacteria.